You know, there's two things that I keep and travel with all the time when I'm in the northern Sierra Nevada. One is my hula hoop, my traveling hula hoop, which has gone all the way up to Kilimanjaro and here at the Sierra Buttes. But the other thing I always have in my pack is Law's Field Guide to the Sierra Nevada. This is the one book, I mean one book, that you need when you're traveling in the Sierra Nevada. Thank you, Jack!